Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Now we are starting from question number 20. For question number 20, we have a problem the sum of two numbers x and y is 11 and the product of two numbers is 21.25. So this sum means x plus y is equal to 11 and the product of two numbers means x into y is equal to 21.25. So we have to write down this equation, so it's very, very simple, and then we have to solve these two simultaneous equation, x plus y is equal to 11 and x into y, xy is equal to 21.25. So we will solve this. So for two numbers x and y, we have x plus y is equal to 11 and x into y is equal to 21.25. By making the subject from the first equation, y is equal to 11 minus x, and place in place of second equation, we will get this result. And from here, we will use some quadratic formula. And by quadratic formula, we equate ax square plus bx plus c. So a is 1, b is minus 11 and c is 21.25. So we have these three values and we have obtained x as a two values, and by substituting in a subject equation means y is equal to 11 minus x, y can be obtained in, by placing the value of x, we can get value of y. So two value of x, two value of y correspondingly. So we have this y is equal to this and y. When x is equal to 5 by 2, we have y is equal to this one. X is equal to 17 by 2, we have y is equal to 5 by 2. So thus the two numbers are 5 by 2 and 17 by 2 or 17 by 2 or 5 by 2. So this is the solution. The 21 problem is the problem. The sum of the two squares is 8 centimeter square and the sum of the perimeters is 160. The sum of two areas, two squares. So one square is x square and the second square is y square is equal to 818 centimeter square. And the perimeter means every square has four sides, so 4x. And the second square has four sides, 4y, 4x plus 4y is equal to 160. So we can obtain value of x and y. So this was the problem. So we have to solve this 21. So here we have two squares. This is a square and this is this. This y square, x square, this is the area. When multiply these two sides, we get this area. When multiply these two, we get this area. So x square plus y square is equal to 818, and the perimeter is, when we add all these sides, we get the perimeter of this square, and we add these all these sides, we get the perimeter of this side, and the total length of these two perimeter is 160. So we can write this. So we have two equations and we have to solve it simultaneously. So we have obtained solutions as these values. So here we have this, it's 23 and 17, and by placing it in value place value of y, we can obtain this 23 and 17. So it was simple. By placing it in place of y, we get the results. By placing 40 minus 23 is 17, and 40 minus 17 is equal to 23. We will have these two sides. The 21st, 22nd problem. For the 22nd problem, we have this line and we have a curve. And this line is intersecting this curve at two points A and B. We have to find out the coordinate of A and B and then the line length of A and B. So we have solved this problem. So we have this line and a curve and these two, we have obtained this. So in place of y, we will place this value here and we have obtained this quadratic equation. From this quadratic equation, we have these two values, x is equal to 1 and x is equal to 7. By substituting this x is equal to 1 and 7 in place of this equation, we will get the value of 9. For x is equal to 1, y is equal to this. For x is equal to 7, y is equal to minus 1. So we have these two points, 1, 0 and b, 12. So this is two points on the coordinates and the length of this two point can be obtained as x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1. So x2 minus x1 is here square, y2 minus y1, y2 minus y1 square in the root. So we have the 6 square means 36 square, 12 square minus 12 square is, gives positive number 144. We add it, we get 180 and we taking out and we obtain results as 6 into under root 5. So this is a unit. So the unit is not given, so we just write it here units because it's a length. So for problem number 23, we have a line and that line is intersecting this curve and we have solved this 23 problems. Problem number 23, we have this line that is intersecting the curve and we will get point A and B. This line is intersecting the curve at point A and point B and we have to find the coordinate of the midpoint of A and B. So we will solve it in 23. This line, from this line we make a subject and this subject is substituted here and we have obtained value as this one and from this we have taken out this common and this. So from here we have x is equal to 3 and x is equal to 2 minus 2. So by placing this value into the subject equations, we get value of y corresponding to this x and from this corresponding to this x, we have y this. So we have value 1, minus 1 and so we have a is given as 3, minus 1 and b is given as minus 2, 1. So getting the for the midpoints, we actually add x1 plus x2 divided by 2, y1 plus y2 divided by 2. So this is x1, this is x2. So we add x1 plus x2 divided by 2, y1 plus y2 divided by 2. So we get this plus minus minus, this 1 by 2 minus minus 0. So half 0.50 is the midpoint. So A and B, the midpoint between A and B is this 0.5 and 4. This was problem number 23. Now for similarly for problem number we will discuss 24 and 25 6 next three problems in a